here. Just wanted to wish you a very happy 30th birthday. I know that this is definitely not how we initially intended to celebrate, but we're gonna make the most of it. So I just want you to know how much I love and value your friendship. You are one of my most adventurous, hilarious, beautiful, just very, very outgoing, open-minded, and fun friends. And you've always been there for me ever since I met you. I feel like I've known you for so much longer than I actually have. And I look forward to many, many more years of celebrating your birthday. So I know that this quarantine kind of sucks, but we will definitely make it up to you in the future. In the meantime, me, along with so many other people that are in quarantine right now, I know that we would all love to be with you today to celebrate your birthday. And I actually have a little bit of proof too. So I hope that you have a great day. Enjoy. I love you, and we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday.
With you soon.
Hi Claire, happy birthday. I know it's quarantine life right now. Look at the bun, look at the no makeup, but I love you and I hope you have a wonderful birthday and I hope to see you soon. I love you.
Happy birthday Claire. I hope for once Rowan is spoiling you today. I love you and I miss you and I hope I'm going to see you soon. Have a great day.
Happy birthday Claire.
Happy birthday Claire.
We miss you, we love you. Have an amazing 30th. Day.
Claire, happy birthday. I hope you're having a fun quarantine, and I hope that your birthday is special, even though it is at home. And I miss you, and I just want you to know that I put on makeup for the first time in, 7 weeks, just to do this for you. So have a happy birthday. I love you and I miss you, and hopefully we'll be able to see each other soon and bake something or, you know, my favorite murder, whatever. Happy birthday again.
What's up, Bola? Happy 30th.
Claire, got your own sign and everything. Some balloons.
I mean, what more of a gift do you want than that message from Jeff? Happy 30th, Claire. We love you. Enjoy being a human burrito for the day. Looking forward to proper drinks when we are free from this perpetual lockdown and for celebrating for many more years to come.
Goodbye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Claire, Claire Bear. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Claire. I love you, darling. Happy 30th birthday. Sorry we are in quarantine right now, but I hope that you still turn up a little bit. I hope that you is filled with love and peace and rest. And I can't wait to see you after all this. I love you.
Happy birthday, Claire Bear. I miss you. I can't wait to see you so we can celebrate you properly. But otherwise, I hope you enjoy your day. Love you.
Hey, Claire. Heard it was your birthday, so, you know, I took my first shower in 2 months. I put on a shirt that has buttons. I'm still wearing shorts. I mean, what are you gonna do, right? I mean, it's quarantine. But I wanted to make sure you'd recognize me. You know, saying I'm the second coolest boss you ever had is like kind of lame. Shout out to Britt, number one, always. But you know, I didn't want you to mix me up with James or something like that. It's happened before. But anyways, you know, now that I've got this on, got my name tag and everything, I really want to wish you a happy birthday. Miss you. It totally sucks that it's happening during quarantine, but, you know, I remember tons of conversations where you and I just talked about how much people were idiots and we didn't want to hang out with them anyway. So maybe this is going to work out just right for you. Either way, I hope that you, Rowan, get a chance to relax, enjoy the day. Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday, Claire. We just wanted to say welcome to the 30 Club.
Happy birthday, Claire. We miss you.
Happy birthday, Claire. I love you. I hope you have a great 30th birthday. I miss you, and I hope we get to celebrate soon. Love you.
Happy birthday from me and Ava. Have a good 30th birthday, Claire. I love you, and I will...
Hey, Claire. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Claire. I'm wearing glitter lipstick just for you, and I hope you have a really good day. I miss you a lot. I hope I see you soon.
Hey, Claire. How you doing?
happy birthday. Love you, miss you. I'm reporting live from the pandemic prison, AKA my home, where I've been quarantined for 2 months because people cannot wash their hands properly, so it's a good time. I'm also wearing this hat because I have not been able to get a haircut for 2 months, so that's also a good time, I guess. But what's not a good time is that you're gonna be celebrating a quarantine birthday when you really deserve a drunken rager. So, you know, what I envisioned your 30th birthday was, you know, all of us are there. Maybe 85% of the crowd has pissed themselves or shit themselves. There's just projectile vomit going everywhere. And you're kind of bobbing and weaving like Floyd Mayweather Jr. just, you know, trying not to get puke on your birthday dress. I also envision there to be midget butlers that also double as midget strippers, and then just an ungodly amount of drugs. So I'm hoping we can make that happen, but until then, you'll have to settle for a video. Sunny has done a great job at coordinating this, so you know how much we love you. You know how much we appreciate you. I mean, since I started working at Yard House and ever since I left, you have been a wonderful friend to me. You're someone that I can trust. You're someone that I can rely on. You're someone I can bounce ideas off of, and you give me a thoughtful answer. You're really a wonderful person, Claire, and I'm lucky to call you my friend. And I want to tell you happy fucking birthday.
Happy birthday, Claire! So sorry it's in quarantine, but excited to get out and celebrate properly and have doggy playdates and do all the things. Love you, dear.
Happy birthday,
happy birthday,
Claire.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Cheers.
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 That's my beer.
Happy 30th birthday, Claire. I can't believe it's been 9 years since we celebrated your 21st birthday together in Jordan. But I hope we get to celebrate your 30th together in real life one day soon. Miss you, love you, and I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Claire. Hope you have a great birthday. I miss talking shit with you about all these bitches, but I hope you have a great day, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Hey, Claire, just want to wish you a happy birthday. Hope that you're having fun with Rowan and your family. I'll never forget when I first met you and you started talking to me as if you've known me for years. You're one of my greatest friends and I love you so much. You're so beautiful and intelligent and you always know how to make me laugh. I can't wait to see you again so we can get fucked up. I love you. Happy birthday, beautiful.
Hi, Claire. Just want to wish you a happy 30th. Cookie and I.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday, Claire.
We love you. And we wish we were with you, but, you know, we'll see each other eventually at some point, maybe in 10 years, 5 years, next week when the band lifts.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Hey, Claire. Just wanted to wish you a very happy 30th birthday. Hope you have a great time and a great day with your family. Hope all your dreams and aspirations come true in this new decade. 20s are awesome, but your 30s are going to be even better. Take care, and I'll see you when all this shit's over. Have a great one.
How are you? I heard it was your birthday, so happy birthday. Jesus go with you and all your journeys. Also, this is Jeff. Say hi, Jeff.
Sorry. I already did mine.
Happy birthday, Claire.
Hey, Claire. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you're making the best of it. Can't wait to see you and celebrate in person. Have a great rest of your day, and love you, miss you. Cheers.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Clapper. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 30th birthday, Claire.
Happy birthday, Claire Bear. It's your 30th birthday, your quarantine birthday. Hopefully it's the only one you ever have this, like this in your life. And what do I want to say about you or to you on your 30th birthday? Oh my gosh. Just that you have been such a joy and a blessing in my life. And of course I remember when you were born and many fond memories. Oh, in Kansas City and San Marino, and with all my summer, all our summer travels together, and I couldn't ask for a better daughter who brings so much joy. And I hope you have a great 30th birthday. And I'm going to read an Irish blessing for you because you remind me so much of an Irish, even though you're not 100%. So for each petal on a shamrock, for each petal on a shamrock, this brings a wish your way. Good health, good luck, and happiness for each and every day, today and for the rest of your 30th birthday. Happy birthday, Claire. I love you.
Am I going next?
Yeah. Okay.
I'll take mine off so you can hear me. Happy birthday, Claire. I hope you have a great day during this quarantine. I can't wait till we celebrate your actual birthday when this is all over. And I also found a little quote I wanted to read you that I thought was really good. When you were 20, you probably felt like growing up and becoming 30. When you are 40, you will probably wish you could go back and being 30. So to conclude, being 30 is just perfect. So I hope you have a great birthday. And yeah.
Okay, it's my turn, Claire. Happy birthday, happy 30th. I, like Mom, remember the early days in Kansas City. It's interesting that Brendan and I celebrated your birth with burgers, and we're going to celebrate your 30th birthday with burgers, so it's kind of coincidence. But anyway, I wanted to thank you for all the happiness you've brought into my life, from Pasadena to Paris, eating sandwiches in Jordan on the street, and just all the wonderful times you've brought into my life and the happiness that you've brought to me. I love you, Claire, and thanks for all you've given to me and the rest of the family. Happy birthday.
Have a great day. Birthday. Bye. Bye.
All right, excellent. Happy birthday to you, Claire. It's been a while. I owe you a bottle at bodegas whenever it's not, a pandemic war zone. Not really good with the happy birthday messages, clearly, but I will see you at work soon, okay? So take care. Tell Rowan I said what's up. Peace out.
Hi, Claire. I just wanted to tune in and wish you a happy 30th birthday. Oh, wait. Oh, I burned my hand. But anyway, I just wanted to say happy birthday and that I hope you have the best time. I miss you tons and I cannot wait until this is all over so I can give you the biggest hug and we can actually go to Cuba like you wanted to. But yeah, I love you and I'll see you soon.
Happy birthday! Woohoo! Welcome to the club, Dirty 30. I love you. I miss your face. I hope you're having a great day today. I'm going to cheers you with some water. I'm a little hungover. But I'm sending all my love to you. Happy birthday, my love.
Hey, Claire. Just want to say happy 30th birthday. Wish we could celebrate, but we are on lockdown right now. But hope we still have fun and we will all get together, all the Yardies, when this is all over. Mwah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Claire. Happy birthday to you. And many more. I hope you have a wonderful, amazing day today. Dirty 30. I know it's not the most ideal spending it at home right now, or at least isolated. But I hope you make the best out of it and have an amazing day. And I can't wait to see you soon. Awesome. Cheers to our 30s. Let's live it up.
Claire, happy fucking birthday. Quarantine is super fucking crazy right now, but I miss you. I miss working with you. Sunny's so sweet to set this up, but I'm so happy. And I miss you. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. I love you so much. I miss your bangs. I miss you. Oh my god, I miss everyone, but I miss you. Love you. Have a great birthday, okay, Claire?
Right. Happy birthday, Claire. I can't wait to celebrate with you. Happy 30th. I can't wait to see you. Bye, babe.
Who's that? Somebody just had a big meal. Happy birthday, Claire. Happy birthday, Claire. Happy birthday, Claire.